Hi, so putting in an offer is very simple and very straightforward. First, they'll need to put in their price. Once they've done that, they will need to put in their password, and this is the password that they've chosen when they register. Once they've hit the place offer button, it will ask them to confirm the price and amount, and you can see from there that it updates across the seller's screen and the agent's screen and fills out the offer history.